sorry that we didn't come away with a victory. But we're going after a bigger victory here come this weekend. Quick story, you know, after the Tennessee loss, obviously I wasn't feeling good. I was a little upset with, you know, some people in some black and white stripes. And so I'm thinking, okay, we got to get back. And during that time, actually, we were having contractions, didn't know it. But I knew that we needed to get back because this little tiger was going to be born here in Baton Rouge.
He comes from LSU.